feels weird being back in the orange bubble this year.
Yeah, well, bubble certainly has a different meaning this year, doesn't it?
Remember when being in a bubble made Princeton feel unique? New Haven has its murders, Philadelphia decays, and in the town that's home to Brown, they smoke away the days.
They're blackout drunk in Hanover, in Ithaca. There's snow, there's violent crime in NYC, in Cambridge eagles grow, but
nothing ever happens in Princeton.
Of change and conflict we are unaware. Shut down Prospect Street.
The same-sex county smoke in Palmer Square.
'Cause there is never trouble within our orange bubble. Come back in 20 years, and nothing will have happened in Princeton,
which I guess is why you all came.
As things go on elsewhere, we'll just keep paying tuition. We're satisfied to live inside this dull town, it's tradition.
But nothing ever happens in
violations. So I'm wondering what you're